before the video actually starts, for all my new viewers, you can become a member on my channel. Pop it up. Basically, look, if you see on the screen, you can basically subscribe to me every single month for $2 a month, $5 a month, $10 a month, and $20 a month. Basically, another way to support me is going to be the first link in the description. Let's get straight into this video. What is going on, guys? It's your boy Cheese Mix here, or Brandon, and I'm... What is going on, guys? It's your boy Cheese Mix here. Finally, that update. I did not know it was an update. I forgot it was an update. But let's get straight into this video. It's your boy Lil Cheesy. Basically, look. If you're new here, there's 24 hours in a day and only 1 second to subscribe to the channel. I'm on the road to 20,000 subscribers. Listen, there's also 60 seconds and 1 minute and one of those seconds to subscribe to the channel. Now, look, I gotta address this in every single video. I make these videos every single day for a purpose. Not for likes, not for comments. I don't care about views. I say this in every video for all my viewers that are not new. This might be repetitive, but I also don't record these videos to be repetitive. I don't. Honestly, I record these videos so I can post every single day. There's millions of people that play this game every single day. And if I can help at least one person in these videos, that is literally my motivation every single day. There's nothing towards it. I just love helping people make easy money. And look, the new update is here. I forgot all about it. But basically, look, at the end of the day, let's get straight into this video. If you're new here, AFK jobs, in a way, are something that I used to do a lot. That's why I have, like, more a responsibility of uploading these videos with no problem. What I mean by that is that I record these videos knowing what I'm talking about because I did these a lot. I did these a lot. Like, when I actually say that, I mean it. I used to do these on my free time before I even started doing videos. Even when I blew up on that video where I gained over 2 million views, I still did this. There's no hiding it. I did stream it here and there. So if you want any proof, like anything, any proof, let me know in the comments. It's not hard. Just let me know what type of proof you want. It's not hard at all. You get here. Everything is in the description, by the way. Today, the job we're actually going to be looking at is called AFK. A lot of these jobs are kind of the same thing, but in a different sense. One, it's most of these jobs are guaranteed like 50K. Guaranteed 2 to 5,000 RP. The more people you do these jobs with, like I'm about to show you right here, this job is worth 1 to 4 players. But basically, the more people you're in it with, the more money you make. If somebody lags out, don't worry about it. It's not going to end it. It's just they're not going to make money or RP off of it. But you know what I'm saying? Basically, look, it's a nice way to make money. Easy way. It's not the greatest AFK glitch or the greatest money glitch. Yes, the Peter Griffin is probably one of the best AFK glitches. But these are just the ones that don't take that long. 20 rounds, really easy. You can do it with friends. You can do it solo. It doesn't really matter. You make easy money. From this on, let me tell you something. I honestly made over probably 40, 50 mil doing this. Back on Xbox, I did this a lot too. But PlayStation, when I swapped to PlayStation, I did this every single day. Like, I'm not even joking. I did this every single day. The only thing you need to know is this weapon right here. You want to figure out a way to where your RT button is clicking at all times. That's it. At all times. You want to make sure your RT button is clicking at all times. Why? So you do not get kicked. That is literally it. So you do not get kicked from the job. You make your money, you make your RP. Try to get at least like a little bit close. You can obviously kill them, you know, and get your little RP from that. But at the end of the day, the rounds go really fast. They kill each other. It's literally just like that. Just like that. I hope you enjoyed the video. I basically do these every single day. Also, I know a lot of people actually answer this or question me about this. The job that you see on the screen might not be the same job that you see on your screen. One reason, or two, you're on Xbox or PC. This is a PlayStation job. I'm on PlayStation, as you can see. PS5, blah, 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 blah. Basically, I see the Peter Griffin glitch.
The next day.
So when you get into the Peter Griffin glitch, all I want to let y'all know is everything is in the description. Everything. For the people that's looking for a PlayStation version, Xbox version, and PC version is on the description. Disclaimer. This works perfectly on PlayStation. All you have to do is go into invite-only session before you start it so you do not get kicked. Also, another thing. It works on Xbox, but you have to find a way and finesse a way to where actually you can do it on Xbox. Because, listen, when I was on Xbox, I used to do this. Not that much, but I did. I don't know what happened over the time of me not being on Xbox, but for majority of the people that's in the comments, it don't work on Xbox, and it do work. You just gotta do something. You gotta finesse. Look up a video on YouTube how to do it on Xbox. PC, it works perfectly, just like PlayStation. And listen, I'm gonna basically break down everything you need to do with this Peter Griffin glitch for the new people and for the people that are just curious and for people that are not new. So basically, the Peter Griffin glitch is a way, easy way to actually make a lot of RP, a couple million dollars. It's about 8 hours. Listen, you want to do this overnight. This is something you want to do overnight because it's just, you know, it goes like that. It goes in a blink of an eye overnight while you're sleeping. And there's a couple things you need to know. One, you need good Wi-Fi. Why I paraphrase that? Why I say it like that? You don't want to be that one friend where your internet cuts off. You don't. As soon as one person lags out, it ends. There's no second chance. No, it ends right away. There's no second chances, no this and that. So basically, before you and somebody else, I make these videos every single day so I could go in the comments. Go find somebody to do the Peter Griffin glitch. Seriously, you can literally get from level 1 to 100 it's like 155. It's something like that, depending on how many rounds you win. But it's around 1 to level 140, something like that. Just take my word for it. It's really fast. But listen, before you even do this with somebody, right? Make sure you either reset the Wi-Fi. No, there's no either. Reset the Wi-Fi. Be safe. Either be on Ethernet cord or just have good Wi-Fi. If you don't have good Wi-Fi and you're known for lagging out, I advise you not to do this. You can do it. You can risk it. But look, listen. You can do a couple rounds. Like, I'm not gonna lie. You can do like 500 rounds and exit and it'll still count. Don't get it twisted. But if you want to do all 999 rounds or even just do a little bit, just be safe. Just be safe. At the end of the day, you don't want to be that one person that lags somebody up. Another thing too. Make sure you have the controller connected to the console or the PC. Why? So your controller don't die. That's just one. If you stop moving at any point, you will get kicked for idle. That's simple. Now let's get straight into everything you need to know. One, like I said, connect your controller to the console or PC. Make sure you have some type of scrunchie or a rubber band connected to the left stick, to the left trigger on both controllers. Either you're doing this with two consoles or you have a friend that's doing it. That's why I go in the comments and go find somebody. G, go find somebody. G, this glitch is amazing. I did it a lot. I advise you to do it with somebody. I hope it wasn't too confusing. I know I'm a little confusing, but it's really simple. I'm going to say everything really, really fast. You need good Wi-Fi. Make sure you reset your Wi-Fi before you're starting it. Need your controller. Basically, put the rubber band on the left stick to the left trigger so you're moving out forward at all times. Make sure you're connected to the console. Good Wi-Fi, like I said. Have fun. Go get some level. This is for low levels. And look, you make around... If you finish all 999 rounds, that's about $3.5 million. Really quick, do it overnight, and I'll see you in the next video. It's been your boy Cheese Mix, and I'm out. Scoop!